back to Lymphalation. This is Jovita here, and today's video is going to be a get ready with me video. And I'm going for an Indian wedding, so I pre-recorded this video for you guys so you could see my hair, makeup and outfit. So if you guys would want to get ready with me, then please keep watching.
I've already moisturized my face and now I'm going to be priming my face using the Colourbar primer, and I'm going to be applying this all over my face including my eyelid. And then I'm going in and doing my same old process, that is color correcting. So I'm using the Krylon TV Stick Concealer in number 303, and I'm using this below my eyes to cover my dark circles, and I'm also using this on my upper lip area, and I'll blend that out using a damp beauty blender. Next, I'm going to be using the Bobbi Brown Concealer Kit and concealing my eyelid. This is also going to act like the base for my eyeshadows, and I'm going to set this concealer with the same concealer powder in the same kit. So moving on to the eyeshadow, I'm using this transition color, and it's an amazing transition color because it's very similar to my skin tone, so it's very easy to blend out all the eyeshadows together. And then I'm going to be using these two brown shades, and with my blending brush I'm just going to be buffing that into the outer 3/4 area of my eye, and I'm going to be building up this color because it's not that pigmented, so you keep building it up till you achieve the shade that you desire. Now to intensify any eyeshadow, you can use like a makeup fixer, but I don't have any, so I'm just using water. So just spray some water on your brush, and I'm using this eyeshadow by the Naked Palette, and I'm just going to be patting that on the center half of my eyelid. And it's a very bronzish copperish shade, and my dress has this copperish shade on it, so that's why I went for this shade. And then I'm going in with that same transition shade and blending everything out together. And then I felt that the outer corner brown was very light, so I go in and intensify that a little bit more and build up the brown shade. After that is done, I'm taking this shade called Foxy and highlighting my brow bone. And then I'm using the dark brown shade and just smoking out my lower lash line. And then taking the coppery shade and highlighting my inner tear duct area. Next, I'm lining my eyes with this Colourbar liner. It's a pencil liner. And then I use the same thing to line my waterline as well. Then I'm going ahead and curling my eyelashes and applying a generous coat of mascara. And then I'm just using a makeup removal wipe and cleaning out any fallout. So now moving on to the face, I'm using the Fit Me Concealer, and I'm using this on the high points of my cheek, the bridge of my nose, cupid's bow, chin and forehead. Okay, so I really don't know what that was. So moving on. So I'm really sorry if the lighting is really bad, because I filmed this video in the afternoon and there was some weird lighting happening and it made me look really red. So I'm really sorry for the lighting, but you'll see the entire look properly by the end of the video. So don't worry. Now moving on to foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation, and I'm just going to be buffing that with the same beauty blender all over my face. Next, I'm going to be using the Maybelline Dream Lumi Touch Highlighting Concealer, and I'm just going to be using this on the places that I want to highlight, that is the high points of my cheek, the bridge of my nose, cupid's bow, chin and forehead. And I'm also highlighting one line below where my contour is supposed to be. And then I'll blend all of this out using the same beauty blender. and then I'm just going to go ahead and set everything in with the Fit Me Compact. Then I'm going to be using this bronzer by Colourbar and just powder contouring my face a little bit and blending all of that out using the same brush, and also going ahead and blending it with my buffing brush as well. And then I'm going to be using this peachy shade as a blush, and I'm just applying that on the apples of my cheek, just brushing out my eyebrows and setting them into place. And I'm lining my lips here, and I'm going to be filling them in with two shades. One is a pink shade by MAC and the other one is a nude brown shade by Lakme. I love the shade that it forms when you mix them both together, so it's like a really nice nude pinkish brown shade. And then as usual, I'm going to be highlighting my face using my fan brush. And I'm using a shade that's called All That Glitters. And after you're done highlighting, you can just use your buffing brush and blend everything out together. Now moving on to my hair was still wet, so I let it dry for a bit and then I'm going to be straightening it, and that's all that I'm going to be doing today. I didn't go for a very fancy style, so I'm just separating my hair and I'm going to start straightening it using my straightening iron. And that's it, that completes the whole makeup and hairstyle, and I'm going to be showing you all my outfit. So it's a complete Indian outfit.
Next. I hope to see you guys in my next one. Until then, peace and love. Bye.